Our free throws are far from Jackson State, so it's our first game. field goal. 23 from the field, 13-5. Just reaching the halfway mark of the first quarter.
Yeah.
number two. Morris, right side three, no good. Rebound caught for out of bounds. And it'll be Jackson State basketball.
Lady Tigers ball.
Thank you.
Safina Muhammad.
Your pound.
schedule to be a home and home agreement to honor that commitment. Kept up on the schedule here in 2022.
There's a timeout on the floor. Texas foul on number 20, Khadija Faye.
Spot. One two from the line, two from the line, 6-1 junior from Meridian. Five and 6-7% free throw shooter.
two shots.
Coliseum, nearly a circular arena, if you will, for those who have not been in those watching at the same time, about an hour, to try to get familiar with just a second here. It's a different field than we've been working one day earlier last night. The morning, especially passing around this morning. And then the fans are here right now.
Rory Harmon. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10,
Khadija Faye.
Thank you.
Lady Tiger Power, Liz Martino, her second.
Technical foul
charge to Texas coach.
Thank you.